Hey, Tom up here, and before I start the song, I've got stuff to explain. So recently, well, according to my YouTube standards, recently uploaded a video called White Voice Diss Track, if I recall correctly. You know that one song where I swore a shit ton? And well, after it didn't go well, I was forced to like put it on private, and you know, forced me, well, let's just say YouTube. Let's just say. So yeah, anyways, I'll start. YouTube took my number one video down. Damn, how? Tell me why you suspend my account. Damn, why? Come up from a boat from wet Cambodia. Does anyone give me free speech talk? I come to Canada, get some turntable, and play my song outside dry cleaning store. And everyone liking me, so they dance, so I say, okay, I'll make a video for my sing fuck Jake Paul, and it was number one in the Canada. What could possibly go wrong? But suddenly one day, the video went there, and YouTube told me that they decided to take my hate song down. There's people complaining, they think I like it. Gonna pussy can't tell I'm a cram. Cram! Damn! YouTube took my number one song down. Damn! How? I think they still mad about Vietnam. It's not hate speech. Come on, it's twisted under comedy. Why you take my song away? Don't you know laughter is the best medicine? Except if you have AIDS. Why you take fuck Jake Paul from me? It's still nice to take away. You take fuck Jake Paul. If you spend some time with me, you'd see that I'm okay. So let me tell you about me. My dad is a Redskin. My friend is a black man. My father is a dragon. I love everybody in the whole wide world. If you think I'm racist, well, you just can't face it. That black people just like me more than you. Yeah, how about that? You just mad cause I have more black friends than you. Little Maps is in the house, everybody, come on! Damn, why they gotta be mad about some comedy? I'm thinking YouTube owes Tom Mom an apology. Now them two are crossed with a form of real life sodomy. We call that severe vaginizing in psychology. Tom Mom's got it rough, he's got his bullshit taken. You machine again as that YouTube got a chopstick in your butt. What the hell's your fucking volume? You just jocking someone's cut. But I'm Mafia, baby, on this song for free. You don't know me, Mafia's my homie. So you gonna blow me, cause I don't care if you take my song down. You think I'm from Cambodia, but check my vagina, cause I wasn't really from Japan. Yeah, what's up? I don't care if you suspend my account. Fuck you! I'm about to walk away, maybe. Yeah, haha. I don't care if you delete my video. I have so many people who will be voted in various places where you cannot control. I have a number of small people working in the rock sweatshop every single day. Buy my soon on iTunes and Amazon.com. Thank you. Come again. No, I'm kidding. I could play another tank. Oh, you thought the song was over? Fuck no, I gotta make it to White Spike Land. Fuck Jake Paul. You thought you could take me down? Fuck no, you bitch. Free speech, motherfuckers. You think I'ma cut myself by hiding? Fuck Jake Paul. Nah, I wanna get cucked even harder. Anyways, why the hell would you want to send Sir Fuck Jake Paul when Jake Paul and Logan Paul did what his dance were? Fuck them! I don't want to sound like an SCW, but they are disrespectful and egotistical. Back to me. Why the fuck would you censor me, but not Jake Paul or Logan Paul? Because they're famous? So famous that filming a dead guy in Japan would only cause a shitstorm. And months later, they just care about Jake Paul and Logan Paul boxing other famous people, not banning these two bragging fuckers. Now, another personal thing. Fuck them haters, being SCWs and cucks, trying to censor my ass when free speech and assholes are things. Are you trying to kick the underdog in this world of popularity? No, to support the big dickheads? And if you're spying me, fuck you. This ain't the Cold War. This is freedom, motherfuckers.